Hey guys, this is the AMD Ryzen Division 2 bundle. The campaign period ends on the 6th of April, but don't worry guys, you have up to the 1st of June to redeem the coupon code. All you have to do is somehow get the code from the retailer and then you have up to the 1st of June. So first for Mr. Hasty Pants, let's redeem the code first and later I will tell you some troubleshooting tips for people who are having problems with the redemption. So firstly guys, you need to go to www.amdrewards.com, link is in the description. There you need to create an account for yourself. If by some chance you have one account, then log in. Here enter your coupon code here that your retailer would have given you. There is no other way guys to get this code. It's pretty straightforward. You have to get it from the retailer, that's it. So you need to make sure your retailer is participating, then submit. To complete the redemption, you need to download the AMD verification tool. So basically you cannot redeem on any other computer. Your processor has to be installed and running on this very computer. They also have a list here of all the eligible products. So download it, fire it up, accept. Nobody needs a desktop shortcut for this. Install and launch. So the product verification tool asks you to enter the same code here again. Hit on run verification and it takes a second or so and it's successfully validated. Complete redemption, it takes you to the website, and if you were working on a different browser than your default browser, then you have to log in again. So do it. And again the coupon code, you don't really have to add here again. If you do, it will just say that it coupon code has already been used. So once the AMD verification tool has completed, your coupon does get used up and it has been added to your My Reward section. So go there. Now here redeem remaining one credit and add the game to your cart. Next. Yes. Confirm. Next, we are assigning your rewards. There, it's done. Redeem on Uplay with your Ubisoft account or create one. Ubisoft decided to chop off 1-3 from my name. They don't allow more than 15 characters. After you're done creating, activate on Uplay and success. Tom Clancy's Division 2 has been redeemed on Uplay PC. You can, after this, open Uplay PC if you already have it, but I'm going to show this for a first time user. Guys, once you're on the screen, you need to verify your email address. You can just download Uplay PC and create an account there and try and verify from there. But sometimes you don't get the verification email, so I found this to be the most bug-free way to verify. Drunk TV actor assaults cop, okay? Find the mail and verify. Continue. And now download Uplay. Install it. Run. Log in for the fifth time, I think. I have logged in enough number of times. I really don't need a two-step verification. Your mission is critical. Rescue Mr. Teddy Bear. Okay, so here go to games. Okay, let Mr. Teddy Bear wait for a while and click the game. Hit on download and it starts. Guys, I assemble PCs and during this many of my friends go through a few problems during the redemption process. So I'll share here some of them and how to troubleshoot them. Problem 1 guys, while creating an account on AMD's rewards website, it asks you for phone verification. But no matter how many ever times you try, you never get the verification code. And without this, you cannot use your account to claim your reward. So as you see here guys, we had to mail AMD's customer support. And after a few days, the support team themselves activated the account from their end. Problem 2, sometimes the AMD verification tool gets stuck on this screen. A quick restart usually fixes this problem, and sometimes you have to uninstall and reinstall the verification tool, and in worst case scenario, it happened only once, you have to clean your registry before installing again. Problem 3, while trying to redeem, sometimes this message pops up: coupon code limit has been reached. The only way to fix this is you have to contact support at amdrewards.com, and they will raise the limit from their end, and once that's done, your code will work. Problem 4, my retailer once received this code from his distributor. We both immediately knew this is fake. As you see, it looks like an OTP. This is not how a game code looks like. This is generally the format. My retailer had to struggle with the supplier for almost a month to get me the right code. So guys, be wary of the format. And lastly, the biggest problem. This was a huge one. You can read all about it in the links in the description. AMD running out of game codes. This has been fixed by now. But in case in the future somebody goes through this, then guys, patience is a virtue. Wait for around a week, and if you don't get the game code, then open a ticket with AMD Reward Support. After a while you get this email, then in some time you do get the code. If you don't, keep at it with the support team. So if this video helped guys, please give it a like, and if AMD called you a fraud, subscribe. See you guys, bye.